resolve 2x square plus 3x plus 4 by x minus 1 into x square plus 2 into partial fractions. Resolve 2x square plus 3x plus 4 by x minus 1 into x square plus 2 into partial fractions. Here degree of numerator, that is the degree of f of x, is less than degree of g of x. Degree of f of x less than degree of g of x, then the fraction is said to be proper fraction. Then the fraction is said to be proper fraction, and g of x contains, and g of x contains irreducible factors. G of x contains irreducible factors. Consider 2x square plus 3x plus 4 by x minus 1 into x square plus 4 is equal to a by x minus 1 plus bx plus c by x square plus 4 is considered as condition number 1. Here denominator first at one term is linear and the second term is quadratic with irreducible factors. That is a 2x square plus 3x plus 4 by x minus 1 into x square plus 4 is equal to a by x minus 1 plus bx plus c by x square plus 4. Taking LCM on both sides, there is a 2x square plus 3x plus 4 by x minus 1 and x square plus 4 is equal to a of x square plus 4 plus bx plus c of x minus 1 by x minus 1 into x square plus 4. That is 2x square plus 3x plus 4 is equal to a of x square plus 4 plus bx plus c of x minus 1 is considered as condition number 2. Here find the values of capital A comma, capital B comma, capital C. Put x is equal to 1, that implies 2 plus 3 plus 4 is equal to a of 1 plus 4 plus b plus c of 0. That is 9 is equal to 5a, then plus a is equal to 9 by 5. The value of a is, the value of a is equal to 9 by 5. Compare coefficient of x square on both sides. Compare coefficient of x square on both sides. That implies here coefficient of x square is a 2. 2 is equal to ax square. There is a coefficient of x square is a plus bx into x plus b. Coefficient of x square is equal to a plus b. That implies b is equal to 2 minus a plus 2 minus a. Here value of a is 9 by 5. That is a 2 minus of 9 by 5 is a 10 by 4, 10 minus 9, 1 by 5. Therefore, b is equal to 1 by 5. The value of b is equal to 1 by 5. Substitute, put x is equal to 0. Put x equal to 0 in condition number 2. That implies 0 plus 0 plus 4 is equal to a of 0 plus 4 plus b of 0 plus c of 0 minus 1. Substitute x equal to 0. Then implies 4 is equal to 4a minus c. 4 is equal to 4a minus c. Then implies c is equal to 4a minus 4. Here the value of a is 9 by 5 minus 4. That is equal to 36 minus 20 by 5. 36 minus 20 by 5. Therefore, C is equal to 16 by 5. C is equal to 16 by 5. Substitute A comma B comma C in condition number 1. Substitute A comma B comma C in condition number 1. Therefore, 2x square plus 3x plus 4 by x minus 1 of x square plus 2 is equal to, the value of A is 9 by 5 by x minus 1 plus, here the value of B is 1 by 5 plus x plus 16 by 5 by x square plus 4 by x square plus 4 is the partial fractions of the given problem.